got kids? I didn't hear that part.
Yeah. I've been married now for going on 9 years, and we are actually expecting our fifth in April. So it's funny. My wife is actually a convert, and so the Catholic sensibility of a lot of children is kind of shocking to her family. But we have three boys and a girl right now, and we're expecting another boy in April. So yeah, hopefully we get at least one priest out of that.